up there and give him a bug.
He always said.
Thank you.
sad wife? Do you need your friends around?
Right over the rut.
My foot.
Put him reverse so he can get out.
He ain't gonna get out of it. He ain't going nowhere.
Quick, rock it.
Work it, baby,
work it.
Hit one up?
Okay.
Yeah, that's all the bulls on those arms. Look at that around that ball.
Yeah.
Then you're going to have to dig for it.
You got to dig down there to see it.
You got to dig it out.
You got to feel it.
I ain't got the 50 foot. Wrap around hook cable to itself.
You don't need no damn more.
You got enough. You gotta dig down there and find the trailer ball.
I might do it. You know what I mean? We used to do it every time we hit them. We've seen them all.
Hey, jump in that one. I'm gonna go.
Yeah.
Let's go put in bearings.
Yeah,
that's Papa's box.
All right, tighten it up.
You gonna have to get on there. Give some gas.
Yeah, try to back up.
Hey, bro, he's already lined up right there. Just let him go on too. Turn the wheel. Next, ain't you? You got bigger tires than he's got. Go this way. keep it running.
Fat part of the bumper down on the bottom. Hook it to it. No, not that high. Go lower. Hurry up.
All it's doing is pulling the front end down, and I need to pull the front end up. Out of the water. All right, go ahead and try to start it. Put it in first gear. All right, hold what you got right there. Keep it running. I need to go that way. Pulling too high, you couldn't pull the front end out.
Yeah. Well,
just go ahead and look back the front boy. Hey, I'll pull you out. Come on through it. Yeah, I believe I can get through that one. I'll probably get through that one. I'm thinking about it.
Go that way.
Yeah, I will. Work it. Side to side. here, Skylar. Come here. You ain't gonna sink that far. Hook it down low on the front. On the rack. Hold on, hold on. No, let me pull them. Hey, run.